Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome to Faith Fellowship's Daily Word of Encouragement. Today, I want to share a little bit of my frustration just for a moment with you, and maybe together we can begin to talk about what the future will look like and some of the things we can do, even though we're in the midst of a pandemic. Every time we believe the numbers are getting better and the virus is taking a turn for the better, at least in terms of people being able to gather and assemble, and even us as a church, and churches all over America, well, the numbers seem to have taken a nosedive once again. And because of that, it just brings about a little frustration, but I'm reminded of Scripture, where it says God works together, all things together for the good of those who love Him and are called according to His purpose. So therefore, even though the virus has taken a downturn, we have to figure out what we're going to do next to continue to make your worship experience during a pandemic even better. So I'm going to ask you to contact us at the church number and even on our website, as well as emailing different staff members, just to let us know what we could do just a little bit better or different to continue to worship God even in the midst of a pandemic. Now, I look forward to the day that we can get back together and celebrate the Lord together in the sanctuary. I don't know exactly when that's going to be. I know that I had planned to really start to do something in early January on Sunday the 17th to open up on some level. Now, that's not a done deal, meaning we won't do it. That's not what I'm saying. What I am saying is that the numbers and even the reports that I'm getting from the staff and on the news is that the numbers have taken a downturn. But I keep that date in mind, but I want you to contact us and help us to make sure we can do the very best we can, the absolute very best we can, to make your worship experience in your living room even better. You know, we've done well and we've given you our best, but I still believe we can do better. So we'd like to hear from you. Be encouraged. Even though the news of the virus has taken a downturn, our spirits are still up and we want to bless you with a worship service in your home, by way of YouTube and Facebook, Instagram even. So let us know how we can serve you better. It's our heart's desire to do so. And because the new year is upon us, we want to do it with excellence, and we want to start the new year just doing the very best we can. So keep in touch. Let us know what we can do. We want to serve you better and with greater and greater excellence. Because God is on our side, and if God is for us, what does it matter who's against us? Come on, contact us. Let us know what we can do. We're more than willing to accommodate and to serve you, God's people. Have a great day.